Not all plants are known by their genus name, as in this plant, it is commonly known as peace lily, very famous all over the world and belongs to the genus Spathiphyllum. Though it is called lily, but do not belong to the Liliaceae family. It is a perennial plant grown indoor as well outdoors. In indoors, the plant is kept as an air purifying plant. They absorb the pollutants from the air through their leaves and then send them to the roots, where they are broken down by some microbes in the soil. The plant also gives a lot of moisture in the air. This is actually not the flower, but is a modified leaf bract that covers the flower, and the flower appears from a long stalk that arises from the plant base. For the plant growth, use moderate type of fertile soil. Use your common garden soil mixed with sand, leaf compost, some amount of cow dung compost, neem extract, and use a little amount of fungicide powder. Be sure that there is no water logging in your pot, and the soil should be porous enough so that the water drains out. All the plants are 1.5 years old, and some of them I have grown in plastic poly bags. Here the plant has shown its best foliage compared to the other plants. I suppose that due to root rot, sometimes it happens that peace lily die due to overwatering, as the plastic poly bag have no pores in them and there is less aeration, but there are certain holes in the bags and I had no difficulty in growing the peace lily in the plastic poly bag. Do not keep the plant under sunlight or the leaves will turn brown and will become yellow. The plant loves shade, but under bright light so that it can show its lovely dark green foliage with milky white flowers. This particular leaf has a hole in it. Maybe an insect has infected the leaf, but all other leaves are very good and healthy. I shower the peace lily plants every day. Only if the soil is very much wet, then I let it go. Pruning and trimming of this plant is not needed. Only you have to remove the yellow leaves that appear at the base of the plant due to aging. Pest attack is very rare in this plant. Only sometimes mealybugs may attack, and that can be removed by spraying neem oil mixed with soap water. Lastly, I would like to say that these lily plants I have not bought from the nursery, but this is the collection in my garden and I have multiplied them in many of the pots. So this is all about peace lily plants. Would like to share much more on gardening. So friends, be connected with my channel. Until my next upload, a warm goodbye to you all. Thanks for watching. Happy gardening.